One day, we will look back at Pokémon Go the way we look back at the first Atari console games. It was fun, but it only scratched the surface. Because augmented reality will fundamentally change our lives, and with it, healthcare for patients and physicians alike. One-minute challenge. Game on. We all know what virtual reality is. It's an entirely virtual, computer-generated 3D world, completely detaching the user from reality. But augmented reality, or AR, is an interactive experience that we look at the world through our phones, headset, or digital contact lens that changes our perception. It places or augments objects into a real-world environment. For example, even in recent IKEA catalogs, we could use an app to place the pieces of furniture in our apartment to see what they would look like in reality. Now, why is this important to us? Because in healthcare, AR could be a game changer. It will be able to assist surgeons in the operating rooms, help physicians look into the organs of patients, help patients describe their symptoms better, and educate students with a more hands-on experience. The technical obstacles AR still faces are absolutely temporal, and cost-related barriers will disappear in the future. So, in a few years, prepare to see AR becoming mainstream in clinics and hospitals. 60 seconds.